Welcome back to Let's Play The Legend of Heroes, Song of the Ocean Blind. We are in the Castle Grabadel Library. Aria's like completely out of it. History. Okay, bye. Wait, Forte. I don't think the action she's taking is meaningless. Let's run our eyes over the book here. What book? What book? This place is full of books. Alright, let's read all the stuff. On the spine, it reads, edited by Weltluna Historical Society, The Ancients That Disappeared Into the Sea. Okay. Of course, we'll be making separate videos for all these books as well. The Ancients That Disappeared Into the Sea. Hundreds of years ago, the world flourished with the mysterious technology of the people known as the Water Tribe. It is said that they were able to invoke spells by playing melodies. However, the footsteps of the glorious Water Tribe suddenly disappeared from history about 950 years ago. There are many theories attempting to explain their disappearance. But folklore maintains that excessive use of magic awakened the archenemy, causing irreparable damage. This is speculated as secondary effects caused by the magic used for their prosperity, but the truth is still unknown. The Water Tribe is said to have used pure magic, referred to as the Lost Melody, to entrap the archenemy. A tablet has been discovered at Ostern Selbart ruins that ironically state, "It was magic that brought us to the brink of existence, but it was also magic that saved the world." Interesting, then. Water Melody by Leon F. Richter. I think I read this already. Water Melody. I'll read it again, I guess. It is said, to recap, it is said that the lost ancient people of the Water Tribe used a variety of powers by playing musical melodies. According to records on the tribe, they used 24 basic phrases associated with different powers. Each phrase had a theme. They were target, technique, perseverance, force, march, hermit, mirror, life, love, purification, fire, light, earth, water, wind, darkness, spirit, lullaby, bind, mind's eye, quagmire, time, confusion, and birth. Birth. I don't think we have that stone. These phrases exert a great effect individually. However, the Lost Melody, which was created by mixing all those elements, was said to be powerful enough to save the world from destruction. This legend interested me very much. Music is, by its nature, very mysterious. Any emotions, such as joy, anger, and sadness, can be conveyed to the audience. If the ancient tribe knew the effects of the melodies and were manipulating them at will, this is not just a fable. This made me want to hear the Lost Melody. I completed a piece using all 24 phrases based on a few clues remaining today. I named this reconstructed piece the Water Melody. However, I was concerned that it might be used for wrong purposes. That is why I engraved each phrase on individual stones and named the 24 stones resonance stones. I decided to either entrust them to people I trust or hide them in dark caves and obscure places all over the world. I created a single magic map, which the resonance stones would react to. I hope it never falls into the wrong hands. Leon Friedrich Richter. I think we read that long ago, in the beginning. Are you looking for something? There are a variety of documents in this library. But there's one book which slipped in from somewhere. It looks like a serial novel. It doesn't mean anything to just have one, so I'll give it to you. If you collect all volumes, please donate them to the library. Forte and his friends receive a Fred Book 11, yay! Anyone can read the books here freely. Please feel free to browse around. I thought there was another person over there. All Alright. So these are all important now. All important. The History of Grabadel. Right after the demise of Luzark I, Grabadel suffered from a destructive fire. The fire continued to burn almost the entire town for 10 days, and many fortunes were lost. Because of it, the records of the past history were not passed down. Today, we only know the history of the past 70 years. Okay. And this is the... Yeah, it doesn't ask if we want to read it. It's funny. The Calendar Room. In the underground of Castle Grabadel, there exists a ruined area called the Calendar Room. The ruins existed before the castle and the capital were built. There is a mysterious shape drawn on the floor of the room, but its meaning is unknown. The origin of the name Calendar Room is not known either. The dominant opinion is that it was an underground tomb of the ancient kingdom. However, there are no definite grounds to prove this theory. Numerous mysteries remain unsolved. Forte asks, is it kind of like the underground ruins in Selbart? Dunno. Last one. The History of the Prison Island. Wrecked Island is located to the north of Grabadel, 2,000 milos out to sea. During the reign of Luzark II, many sinners were sent to this island as a land of exile. The famous musician Leon Friedrich Richter is said to have been exiled here as well. Oh, really? To live in the unproductive land with nothing but cliffs was considered to be harder than to die. The ones who bore heavier sins than the death penalty were sent to Wrecked Island. It is said that many innocent people were sent here, too. This is one of the tragedies that took place under the tyrannical rule of Luzark II. Prince Dual has decided to open this record to the public in order to correct his father's sins. Even says revealing his father's dark deeds, huh? I read all the books. Let me just double check. Alright, we got that. There's like one for each side. Where did Aria go? Says Una. She should still be inside the castle, says Forte. Let's go find her. Even though we looked for her before, didn't find her, she might be in the place we're thinking now. Should I go back to the north wall? I was gonna look for her again over here. Since we're in, out here, it'd be stupid to go back in. This stuff for sure should come out here. But, yeah, not seeing. I don't know why I thought that, but. See over here. Okay. Aria, where are you? Even the monsters will feel pain when they are hurt, but the wood soldiers don't feel pain and charge at us. I hate to go against them. Did Mr. Stigma talk to you about joining the troop? If you do, it's encouraging for us. She's not hiding in here. Oh, there she is. You see, he's hidden for those big, those great doors. I kind of wondered if that was the case. Nice, I got in. Oh. Well, we're in the dungeon now. The calendar room. Are there monsters down here? Let's see if there's a way to go. Nope. Okay. Well, there's a door here. A bunch of doors. Huh. Interesting. But not helpful. Nice down here. And the walls are all brown and gray and drab, but inside there's interesting things. That's locked. Okay. Oh. Miles says, that's Aria. I wonder what's here. Buried history. McBain says, there are documents about history here also. Even says, so that means important documents must be left here. Indeed, let me just go see what's down the hall. Ah! We should probably take a look at the books here, too, says McBain. Forte says, yeah. But I want to look down the hallway first. Oh, the chest. Orb of Ocean 12. Image of McBain shouting. It says nothing here. We got one book here, one here. And one here. It reads Dark Sun on the front cover. Huh. Luzark the First records. Or records. The power that our tribe used in ancient times was a forcible magic power. It was the original source of our power. Our ancestors had full command of it and lived a richer and more convenient life than we do now. The Dark Sun, which was sealed in the Dark Shrine in the underground ruins of Selbart, must be the one that carries down the power that our ancestors dealt with. Missing. That power is sealed and laid to rest, but once it starts its activity, it will light the fire of power again. Missing. Missing. However, out of control. Missing. Destroy. This doesn't sound good, says McBean. Viola Room. Luzak the First Records. One of the treasures that our tribe have protected. There's a big iron door further ahead of the other side of the never-opened room. It is said there's a huge building named Viola Room behind the door. A long time ago, when our tribe was powerful, Viola Room, missing, 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 another world. Where it would be. I finally found it. Wreck or missing. The rest is unreadable anymore. It's burned, says Forte. I wonder how much the grandfather of Prince Dural knew about this, says Una. Okay, now this one. A memorandum of Luzark the First. And it's spelled out first. The beginning of our royal family was like a gravekeeper. The castle and the capital were built to protect two treasures which have been hidden in this land. Those treasures are the calendar room and Viola room, missing, were hidden by building the castle on top of the ruins. Missing, but the land called Shulf, farther north. Thus, everything was forgotten, and we have lost our history. We don't even know what the ruins, which we were supposed to protect, were for. However, we know one thing for sure, that is, our tribe used to handle the strong powers in the ancient time. The strong power, huh? Says Avon. Sounds devious. Many parts are unreadable, Forte says. I think that's it. Three books back here. Yeah, these are nothing. Alright. Will you let us leave now? Well, where is Aria? Says Forte. She ran this way. I think she should be around. Let's go find her, says Una. I'm trying to find her. Making sure no hidden thing. Well, I've been running for a while. Let's save. Down we go. Oh boy, look at that. Wait a second. We didn't even get there yet. Hold on. See, it looks like a dead end, like a brick wall there. Weird. Look at all the points in the darkness. Oh. Aria, do you feel anything ahead? Asked Forte. The room that reads time. The room that reads time, says Una. It opened, says Forte. Let's go in, says McBean. Yeah, that's what that was talking about. What is this room, says Avon. Miles says, this must be the ruins which are referred to in the documents in the library. I think it was called the calendar room. Avon says, the calendar means a calendar that reckons the time and stuff, right? So these patterns indicate the numbers? Moon. Resonant stone. That Leon has. Aria saying, Aria? S-Forte. Well, what do you mean by the moon? Asks Una. She also mentioned about the resonance stone, says Forte. Miles says she said something about Leon having a resonance stone of the moon or something. I've never heard about the resonance stone of the moon, says McBean. What's left should be the time, hermit, and birth. What in the world is going on? Says Avon. That's for us to figure out. But first, there's a chest. Orb of Ocean 28. What about the back of the chest? No. Image of Aria praying. So if I stand right here in the middle of this thing, doesn't seem like I can get it. Oh, he won't walk over that? He goes around? Oh no, he goes around. Never mind. Can't really go over there. I'm really hesitant to stand in the middle of this thing. But I have a feeling that we should. On the Triforce, nothing happens. Alright, I guess we follow her again. Well, I do want to find her as well, so let's see if she's down here. No. Let me check all the rooms to see if she's in one of them. Wait, what is this? That's not a door, no. She is. Oh, that's the locked door, right? Aria? Says Forte. Avon says, oh boy, this is not going to be pretty. Aria must be feeling something we can't feel, says McBean. Viola Viola room. That's through there. What'd she do? Fall down? Aria, says Mile. She should take a rest, says McBean. This place is too much for a shrine maiden of Shulf. Is she going to be alright? Says Stigma. She loses her consciousness a lot, Avon says. I guess she's not compatible with the air here. Mr. Stigma, I have to tell you something about Prince Duorl. What happened to the prince? He ventured into the nest of the wood soldiers alone. How reckless, says Stigma. There's a hole in the middle of Dirligent Road. They have been producing their cronies inside the hole. I'm talking about the cave. Stigma says, how could puppets manufacture themselves? Is this an effect caused by the activation of the Dark Sun? Even so, he's too daring, says Avon. The prince has a strong sense of commitment, says Stigma. He always pushes his way without thinking of danger once he sets his mind on something. Grandpa. Yeah? Mr. Stigma, let us go back him up, says McBean. That would be great. Well then, says Una, please take care of Aria. You can count on me, Stigma says. Aria is sleeping quietly. Please rescue Prince Duorl. Please, 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 please. I thought I could loot the chamber and that, you know, that you weren't in it, but... Could you help me loot this chamber? So, the nests of the wood soldiers were by Diligent Road. That's why they barged into the capital. They were nearby, yes. I wonder if the wood soldiers gaining knowledge has something to do with the Dark Sun. You may wonder correctly. I saw a woman walking alone, but I thought she was with you guys. Yes, she's with the Regent now. Oh god, please protect Prince Dwarl. Come on, please pray with me. I don't want to pray with you. It may not be the time to stand in line. Is Prince Dwarl doing alright? What would we do without Prince Dwarl? We will be over. I don't want to go in there. No, I want to go over here. I heard Prince Dwarl had ventured into the nest of the wood soldiers. It's not the time to accept the complaints. It's never the time to accept complaints, is it? Alright, let's talk to these people. I think I need a new gamepad soon. Really, like... not very responsive, as you may have noticed. I hope Prince Dwarl is okay. I'm worried about him. See, I want to go left. Yeah, it's a pause. Prince Dwarl is a great man, but he's a little too reckless. I know there's another guard out here. I heard the woman you're accompanying faints a lot. She must be incompatible with the Dark Sun. Yeah, well... she's not a computer to be compatible. Or incompatible. Unless she is, I don't know. Are you a computer? Talk to the lady in the library again. I found books that aren't in here. I can't tell like that. That's a wall. Yeah, he doesn't want to go left. Go. Is it true that Prince Dwarl ventured into the nest of the wood soldiers alone? Were you able to meet Mr. Stigma? He was in the office at the East Wing, right? Right. Now he's in the room nearby. Go down. Thank you. Alright, talk to him. Come back here. Where's the prince? I haven't seen him for a while. Oh, Prince Dwarl. I hope you're safe. We're not the prince. I can't move. Talk to her. Back here. Move! I'm feeling anxious because the prince is not back yet. I know he's out, but I wonder where he went. He went to a cave. Now we have to go to a cave. What should I do? Maybe we should go help Prince Dewarl, but I'm frightened to go to the nest of the wood soldiers. Since it's dark outside, it doesn't bother me to drink from an early hour. Normally, I would feel a little guilty if I did that. This isn't normally. Did you hear that Prince Dewarl ventured into the nest of the wood soldiers? I'm worried about him. Go. Okay, now out. Go. Prince Dewarl is an honorable person. We can't live without him. Please rescue him. There's trouble. This is major. Forte, please rescue Prince Dewarl. Yeah, yeah. Who's gonna rescue us? I heard that the girl with black hair collapsed. Was she alright? You shouldn't push a girl too hard. We weren't. So the nest of the wood soldiers is in the middle of a road? That's why they attacked this capital. Oh, Prince Dewarl. Oh, he's definitely well loved, this person. I can't believe the nest of the wood soldiers was nearby. Do you think the capital is safe? We can't go play outside. I'm bored. Yeah. I had never seen the wood soldiers that close. These people move too fast. Get back here. I would like to see what you have to say. Oh, weren't you with a lady with black hair? Oh my god, is it even worth it? I'm continuously clicking. Okay, got him. He doesn't say anything else. I wonder if the wood soldiers will come attack again. Where should we escape to next? How long will this kind of situation last? She said that before. If Prince Dewarl doesn't come back, this city will be over. Over, I tell you. Over. Old lady. Where in the world are the wood soldiers coming out of? I've heard that there was a time when the wood soldiers were produced by the former king, but it's been a while since the former king, Luzark I, passed away. Okay. She said that before. I can't believe the wood soldiers took children as hostages. Do you think it's also because of the Dark Sun? Maybe it makes them act erratically? Or malevolently? I don't know. Prince Dewarl has not been back to the castle, yet... Is he by any chance... by wood soldiers? No, no, it's Lugubrious. Lugubrious! Lugubrious. What does lugubrious mean? Looking sad or dismal. I haven't heard that word for a long time. You're going to rescue Prince Dewarl? Thank you for doing that for us. We'll protect our capital, so please take care of Prince Dwarl. Well, he's not my prince, but okay. That'll be next episode. Thanks so much for watching, guys. See you next time. And always, seek adventure.